they don't see their eyes so blind. In my heart, I know that I'm seeing the light. Cause I'm acting like it's alright. Walking circles trying to find
tell- Where'd you wanna school? Bye-bye.
Okay, we
are here today to watch Amber's comeback. Or so, is it technically like her single debut?
I want to say it's not even a comeback.
A new chapter, like for
new
her.
New chapter.
Her beginning chapter, yes.
Yes, okay. As a solo artist.
Yes.
Well, I think she already came out with solo music. But
yeah,
just
but this
not
is like
affiliated with
yeah.
SM.
Yeah. Okay. We're ready.
Yes.
We
barely even see it.
Oh, yes.
These fools.
I like it. These fools.
They're telling me I've got nothing to lose.
Oh, it's all in English?
Yes, vocals.
They don't see their eyes so blind.
Oh my god, I think I'm gonna cry already.
Already?
Yes, because I feel so bad for her.
In the light, cause I'm acting like it's alright. Walking circles trying to find. Tell me why.
Behind my freaking
oh,
back.
Oh, you put a beep in the last video.
I did.
Good job.
I was cussing too much.
Yeah.
Girl by herself, like the.
Yeah. So their group, they did not resign their contracts to be in a group.
Oh.
So they're no
yeah,
longer.
Yeah, she had a. There
so
was a group. There was a
solo,
group,
yeah.
And they haven't had a comeback. They had to release a song since like 2014.
Yeah.
But Amber, around 2015 or 20, I think 2015,
she
started. She made no. She made. She produced and directed a song with her group since their entertainment wasn't giving them any.
I think it was called.
I don't remember what it was called.
I get what you're saying.
Yeah, but yeah, she was like, and she made a little post. She was like, since my entertainment,
ooh,
no one. She kind of threw shots at them. Didn't renew their contract.
Oh, so.
And then I wouldn't be surprised if she made this song by her, like, producer. produced it, directed it.
Probably too. She's amazing. By herself. Hands down.
I feel bad for them though.
Stop feeling bad for them because they're doing just fine. She's doing just fine.
I mean, they were put in the dark. Their hands were behind their backs.
That's
for
why.
Years.
That's why she broke free. And that's why it's all good. She got her own, her whole single out now. Which video was a 10, visuals were a 10, dance was a 20, okay? It was great.
It was a good video.
The best video I've ever seen.
Oh, what was your reaction for the last 30 seconds?
The last 30 seconds, I like the part where the dancing part. Yeah. Especially that part.
Yeah, that part was good.
But then the other dancing part,
right?
That was crazy.
Yeah, I know.
Which one, the dancing
about.
Part in that one part or the other part?
No. Well, it was close to the other part. I know what you're saying.
Oh, and okay,
it was across. It was like, if there was a street, it would be like across the street. It was like that close.
That makes so much sense. Yeah, okay, so that we're done now.
Okay, that was our reaction to Amber. She's an awesome, beautiful, handsome,
amazing
individual.
Strong, powerful human being. Yes. Okay.
Please like and subscribe.
Don't like, don't subscribe.
And comment below on what you think this awesome ass. Awesome video was for y'all. Okay.
Yeah.